with a lot of great stuff.
Well, who loves back-to-school tax-free weekend more than a teenage girl? I know because I've got one. Lindsay Von Hoven, once again from the St. John's Town Center, joins us to talk about some of these accessories. And everything, well, almost everything. I want to qualify one thing isn't tax-free for this weekend. So let's talk about why these items are unique. It's brand names that we know and love.
Absolutely. It's going to be really great quality stuff that you know you can depend on that we'll get through the whole school year, as well as it's tax-free this weekend. So a lot of the stuff we pulled is really colorful, really fun. So it's a great way to kind of dress up that school uniform. So if you have to wear that uniform, it's a great way to have a flower backpack or something that kind of differentiates your style going into back to school. So as you can see, we have a great JanSport floral backpack. This is going to be from Barnes & Noble's, tax-free, $42 this weekend. And then, of course, there's this really great lunch pail and pencil case. So there's a pencil case that comes in it that actually all matches. It's called Girl Power and all kinds of fun things. Once again, Barnes & Noble, tax-free. And then, of course, you can't go wrong without the swell bottles. That's the it thing, the must-have for back to school.
Marble, especially.
Absolutely. And it's a really great color. It'll kind of go with everything, and you can mix and match the patterns. You can put it in with a floral backpack, and it kind of shows some different patterns and shows your style for back to school.
Has a place for the water bottle.
Has a place for the water bottle. It's amazing. So once again, Barnes & Noble, and you can get all your school supplies. Once again, they're all tax-free, $15 and under. And then kind of moving on, how do you dress up that uniform? You can't go wrong with the shoe. Once again, all of these shoes are under $50 from DSW, Converse, the high-top Vans, which we're super obsessed with. They're back in. And then, of course, Puma. So it's the brands that we all love. Great quality, will last you through the whole school year. And then while you're doing Converse, you can get this great backpack from DSW. Once again, all tax-free this weekend here at St. John's Town Center. A really great way to kind of dress up that uniform and to be really unique. And then, of course, you can't go wrong with more backpacks. So we have something a little more contemporary, a little more grown up. So this is going to be from Mori Luggage at St. John's Town Center.
It's got the leather strap. That's like a messenger and...
Absolutely. So it's a messenger and a backpack, so you can wear it a number of ways. And it's a little bit more grown up looking. So for those, you know, high school students that are looking to have something not as young, this is a great option to be able to kind of accessorize your uniforms to be a little more grown up. And then, of course, Natural Life has lots of great accessories and options, from bandeaus to water bottles, all under $30 at St. John's Town Center. Really fun ways to kind of dress up your lunchbox. And then, of course, Artsy Abode. You can't go wrong with them. So they're actually doing a special this weekend. Buy a backpack and you get a lunchbox for 50% off. So that's a super great deal. And then you have tax-free on top of that. And then, of course, we have all the water bottles, all of the great pencil bags, the lanyards for your name tag, everything that you really need to kind of help dress up and be super unique and fun for back to school.
I love that you thought of bringing lanyard for name tags.
Yes.
Because a lot of people with the littler kids don't realize it in high school. They've got to have their school ID.
Absolutely. And there's lots of patterns. Artsy Abode has lots of options. Once again, all under $20. So really, really affordable and really great different patterns, all available at Artsy Abode. You can get different colors, different patterns. You can get different ones and kind of mix and match throughout the year as well.
And it's fascinating to me and important, I think, that things like water bottles are tax-free because the kids do all bring their water bottles to school. And that's an opportunity for them to kind of stand out in that regard as well.
Absolutely. And it's a really great way to kind of show your personal flair. So different colors, different patterns. And once again, it'll keep it cold all day long, 12 hours.
Okay, so we have the tax-free weekend, and it's coming up, and we need to tell everybody where to come to get it and where to see more information.
St. John's Town Center, so visit our website, stjohnstowncenter.com. We have all of the hours, because we're running extended hours, as well as all of the shuttle hours, so you can actually see all of the extended shuttle that we're running this weekend as well.
Okay, well, thanks so much, Lindsay, and we will be right back.